scoring start in the Championship. How much did you enjoy second half there?
It was alright for me. I scored my first goal. I should have scored more, but the way the game was going, it was alright to get my first goal.
You don't normally play conditions like that in pre-season, do you?
No. I slipped about four or five times, so I'm thinking I was the only. I think I slipped the most times in our team. I don't know if it was the studs or Moyes, but I should have been really starting that in them conditions. I went Moyes anyway, so.
Yeah, score one, and you said you would have liked to have more, but you're quite pleased with the amount of opportunities you
had. I was not surprised because I always get chances to score, but I know I should have been putting away them chances.
Yeah, it's nice for Jarrell Sellers to set you up, because you two, obviously the two most recent signings,
yeah,
both had impact.
Yeah, I thought you had a good game, to be honest. Like, I think one of the best performances out of the whole team, Jarrell. But yeah, there's a little link up that a few of us should be having, like me and Wrighty as well, and the Holman, so it's good to get that link up.
Yeah, first time you played with Danny Wright, what did you make of him as a partner?
I'm going to learn a lot from him. Like, he tells me what to do and stuff like that, so I'm going to get that into my game. But he's an experienced striker, and he should have scored a couple himself, but it's just good to play with Wright up front.
Yeah, you lost the game 2-1, but you did, as a team, created a lot of chances there. Obviously, you've made some decent saves, and obviously those missed chances. But is it all about fitness at the moment? Is that the most important thing?
To be honest, it's all about fitness, getting our game, going again. But we know we should be beating these tides, even though it's a pre-season friendly. You want to win games, and unfortunately we didn't today, but we get that right.
Yeah, can you give us an idea of what the manager said? Did he see certain things that he liked, maybe some things that he wasn't quite happy with?
There's a few, but I can't say. But he's very, very strict. So he wants to all of us. He wants us to be ready for Morecambe. So he's telling us what to do and what not to do. So we'll go away and think about what we're doing.
Yeah, always nice to start with the goal, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm buzzing about that. But obviously, this is the loss that it's a bit bad. But obviously, it's scoring. That's what I want to do. Yeah, so I'm glad to get my first.
Although, thanks a lot.
Yes, thank you.